you want to start your career in digital marketing, you all must be knowing that you only need two things. That is, one is PC or laptop, and the second is internet. You only need these two things to start your digital marketing journey, to start earning online, to build your career in digital marketing. Then also, why most of you are not doing it? What is the reason? The reason is either you don't know how to start, or you have the fear that what will happen if I stuck in between. See, when I started my career in the year 2008, it was not easy for me. It was really difficult because at that time there was no enough material online that helped me to learn everything. It was my commitment. I committed this that I want to learn digital marketing, and I learned by doing things. I did many right things, many wrong things, and I learned a lesson. But this is the thing. You are not the only one who are not doing it. 95% of you who are watching this video are not doing it. But the other 5% who are thinking that if 95% of you are not doing it, why not I jump on the train and be in the 5%, the remaining 5%. This is the thing. And this is what I want to say. When you commit to things and do put time in it, you will stand out. So my ultimate advice to all of you who are watching this video, whether you are graduates or undergraduates, add this skill. Add digital marketing skill in your resume. It will going to change your life. And for this, I have a solution for you. See, most of you have these two problems. First, you don't know how to start. And the second is, what will happen if you get stuck in between? So I have a solution for this. I have created a course that is digital marketing course from zero to hero. In this course, there are 23 modules. And each module is designed in such a way that when you complete that module, that means you have created a part of the business. And these modules are designed in such a way that anyone can understand it. When I am saying anyone, that means anyone, whether you have any computer knowledge or not, you will going to understand it. And this is how you will start. And the second question was, what will happen when you will stuck in between? For this, we have created an internship program. Those who do our course, and after that, we provide 1 month online internship. In that internship, we handhold you and we guide you how to implement things, how actually link building works, how SEO works, how you write content, what is the difference between content writing and copywriting, what is social media marketing, how you create videos, how you edit them. So all these are being taught in 1 month. And with the internship, we are also giving support. All through the course and internship, we have created an inner circle group of SEMSOLs. It is only for the students of SEMSOLs. What you can do, you can ask questions and we will going to answer them. On every Saturday, we are live in our group. So you can ask directly all the questions which you have. So we are solving both of your problems. What the first one, the problem, how to start, and the second one, what will happen when you start. So we are giving this solution and find this will going to help you. Once you complete this course, I am sure you will start your digital marketing career. Or you can start your own website, because the course is designed in such a way that once you complete all the modules and you implement everything, that means you have your website ready. You have your online business ready. So if you have any question related to digital marketing about this course, I have given a link in the description. You can visit the link, or if you have any question, ask us in our Facebook group. Best of luck. We'll meet next time. Thank you.